Hi everyone, welcome to Yoga Sculpt. I'm so excited to have you guys join me again for another day of workout. Make sure for class, again, you have your two sets of weight, lighter and heavier, along with your block, okay? If you don't have a lighter set of weight, you can use anything you have at home, water bottles or cans of soup, and the heavier, you can use bigger bottle, like wine bottles or whatever you have that is heavier enough to weigh 5 pounds each. Let's get started in child's pose. Take your knees wide, toes to touch. Send your hips back to your heels, bring your forehead down to the mat. Close your eyes. Press your palms onto the mat. Start with your breath. Slow inhale into the nose. Audible exhale out of your mouth. Again, slow inhale. And slower exhale. Connect to your ujjayi breath. Breathe in and out through your nostrils. Inhale through the nose. Powerful exhale through your nose. Breathe here and take this moment to invite your inspiration. What will get you through for the next hour of class? With that thought in mind, with that intention in mind, I need you to deepen your breath more, inhale. And send that energy to the universe, to the place around you. One more inhale, yogis. Invite your intention inward. Exhale, share it to the space around you. Inhale, slowly rise up to your tabletop on four. Stack your shoulders over the wrists. Bring your knees underneath the hips. Good, and then just slowly I want you to move your shoulders forward and then back. Make it a little circle. And getting more mobility on your shoulder joint, but also on your wrists. And then reverse, going the opposite direction. Good, one more. Fine, stops. Turn your fingertips to face you. So the heel of your palms facing out. Ground to your palms, shoulders still on top of the wrist. Inhale back, find your cow pose. And lift the chest up, tailbone high. And exhale, cat. Round and curl. Inhale back to cow. Good. Exhale, cat. Close your eyes if you need to. Just breathe here. Yeah, just feel the movement of the body. Feel the stretch on your forearms. One more. Yes, find a neutral spine. Nice. Take your fingertips pointing forward. And just make your way into your downward facing dog. Walk the hands forward. Lift the hips up. Chest back. Tailbone is high. Arms are straight. Pedal out your legs. I love this song. It feels like just like I'm waking up. Yeah. Happy, right? That you get to practice, that you get to take care of yourself. Two more breaths in your down dog, yogis. Explore here. Take what you need right now. Find stillness. Inhale, look at the hands. Exhale, slowly walk your feet towards your wrist. Keep your feet hip distance apart or wider. Neck is long, hang heavy. You can grab the opposite elbows or interlace your fingers at the back of the neck, whatever feels good for you. Find stillness, release your hands to the mat. Walk your feet together, toes to touch, a little sliver apart. Inhale, halfway lift, flat back. Neck is long, core is engaged. Lengthen your spine, lengthen your hamstring. Exhale, bow forward. Squeeze in your thighs. Inhale, mountain pose. Rise up, roll down, look up. Exhale, palms to your center, standing at attention. Inhale, mountain pose, reach up. Hold it here on your exhale. Yogis, keep turning your pinkies and engage your bicep. Repress your trap. Inhale, lengthen more. Exhale, take your back bend. Elbows bend, chest up, heart open. Squeeze the inner thighs. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Lengthen your spine, neck is long. Exhale, high plank, plant your palms, tap your feet back. Option to drop the knees. Inhale, hinge forward. Exhale, chaturanga, lower halfway. Inhale, up dog. Good. Exhale, downward facing dog, hips high. Nice work. Inhale, lift your heels, bend your knees, step or hop to the top of your mat. Halfway lift, lengthen your spine. Exhale, fold. Inhale, mountain pose, rise up, grow tall. This time, back bend right away. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, forward fold. Good. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, vinyasa. If you're jumping back, land with bent elbows. Nice. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Woo, one more. Inhale, lift the heels, bend the knees, step or hop to the top of your mat. Halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain pose, rise up, grow tall. Back bend, exhale. Inhale, mountain pose. Forward fold, exhale, nice work. Halfway lift, inhale. Exhale, vinyasa. Down dog. Good, deep inhale. Deeper exhale. Inhale, lift the hands, step or hop to the top of your mat. Halfway lift, exhale, fold. Chair pose, bend your knees, inhale, sit low. Good, keep pushing your hips back, sit a little lower. The weights are on your glute, your toes can be lifted off the ground. Inhale here. Exhale, airplane your arms back, squeeze your shoulder blades together, engage your tricep pinkies higher to the sky, nice job. Can you sit one inch deeper? Inhale, back to your chair. Exhale, fly your arms back. Listen up. Ground to the right leg, everybody. Inhale, one-legged mountain pose. Left knee floats up. Ooh, find stability, you got it. Stage nice. Level your left hip bone. Ground to the right leg. Arms reach up. Engage your core. Deep inhale. Listen up. Exhale, curtsy lunge. Step your left foot to the outside of the mat to the right. Hinging forward. Keep your right knee bent. Keep your back leg straight. Squeeze your shoulder blades. Lift your arms higher. Fill in the outer glute. Use your right glute again. Inhale, come up. One-legged mountain pose. Good. Option to keep your left knee bent, or maybe you have it in your string, your left leg. Good. Exhale, warrior three. Palms to your heart. Extend your left leg back. Take your time. Hips square. Rotate your left inner thigh towards the sky. Relax your shoulders. Bend your right knee. Keep your weight. Keep your palms at your heart. Land to the ball of your left foot. Hold it here. Nice. Option to reach your arms forward. Yeah, this is too much. You can just fly your arms back. You choose. So how it feels in your low back. Inhale. Exhale, low lunge, palms down. Press onto your palms, right foot up the mat, knee to the nose. Hold it. Elevator. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift. Inhale, down. Lift. Nice breath, Sage. Inhale, hover. Exhale, squeeze it up. Make sure you use your lower belly. Keep your shoulders over the wrist. Nice. 4, 8. Keep breathing. 7. Nice. It's control. It's all lower abs. 6 more. Keep pressing onto your palms. Last 5. So good. Stay with me. You got it. 4, 3. 2 more. Last 1. Hold it. 3-legged plank. Inhale. Exhale, vinyasa. You can skip it. Go straight to down dog. Good. Yeah. Inhale, lift the hands. Lift the heels. Bend the knees. Step or hop to the top of your mat. Halfway lift. Inhale. Bow forward and stop. Chair pose, bend the knees, sit low. Good, exhale, airplane your arms back. Palms face one another this time, pinkies high to the sky. Inhale, one loop. Come back to your chair. One more time, exhale, fly your arms back. Nice, ground to the left leg, everybody. Inhale, one-legged mountain pose, right knee floats up. Dorsiflex your right foot. Right knee is stacked above your right ankle. Level your right hip bone, inhale. Deeper exhale. One more breath in. Exhale, curtsy lunge. Step your right foot to the left. As far as you can, keep your left toes pointing forward. Left knee above your left ankle. Hinging from your torso. Good, squeeze your shoulder blades. Feel it on your left outer glute muscle here. Use your core, inhale, come back up. One-legged mountain pose, good, nice. Option to straighten your right leg for more challenge, nice. Good, palms to your heart, warrior three. Right leg extend back, hip square. Rotate your right inner thigh out, you'll see flex your right foot, neck is long. Engage your glute, engage your core. Deep inhale. Deep exhale, you got it, stage nice. Ooh, keep your palms to your heart, bend the left knee. Land to the ball of your right foot, hold. Hinging from your torso. Stay here, or reach arms forward for more challenge, bicep at the ears. This is too much for your lumbar. Reach arms back. Make sure you engage in your abs, yogi. Inhale. Exhale. One more breath, inhale. Exhale, low lunge. From your left foot. Inhale, left foot over the mat, knee into the nose. Elevator, exhale here. Inhale, lower, exhale, lift, shh, down, and lift, shh, squeeze, down, shh, and up, slow and control, seven more, breathe, shh, yes, shh, you can use your sculpt breath, right? Almost there, you got this, four, resist, no momentum, you got three, good, last two, shh, one more, hold, three-legged plank, inhale, exhale, vinyasa, hinge forward. Up dog. Down dog, hip side. Deep inhale. Deep exhale, left full breath of movement. Inhale, look to the hands, step or hop to the top of your mat. Halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Chair pose, knees bend, inhale. Exhale, fly your arms back. Inhale, one-legged mountain pose, left knee floats up. Exhale, curtsy lunge, step your left foot to the right. Good. Inhale, come back up. Option to straighten your left leg. Exhale, warrior three. Good. Inhale, low flying lunge. Option to reach your arms forward. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, plank. Option to keep your right foot lifted, vinyasa. Or straight to down dog. You choose. Woo! Almost there. Inhale, lift the hands. Stop or hop to the top of your mat. Halfway lift, exhale fold, chair pose, inhale, whew, exhale fly back, good, inhale, right knee folds up, exhale, curtsy lunge, step to the left, inhale, come back up, option to straighten your right leg, exhale, warrior three, palms to your heart, inhale, low flying lunge, bicep by the ears, or keep your palms to your heart, low lunge, exhale, inhale, three-legged plank. Exhale, chaturanga, dandasana. Danda. Deep inhale. Deeper exhale. Good. Inhale. Exhale here. Inhale, lift your hands. Step or hop to the top of your mat. Halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. All right. Grab your block. Place it between your inner thighs. Squeeze the block. Layer one, feet down. Layer two, legs up. Layer three, straight legs. If you have soft tailbone, sit bone, you can fold your mat right in half so you have something to support your. Good. Lengthen your spine, reach arms forward and hold it here. Squeeze the block, maybe you straighten your legs. Isometric hold. In the meanwhile, I'm gonna demo how to use the weight. Squeeze the block, lengthen your back more. Yes, nice. Always flowing your weight to the heart center. As you press up, micro bend the elbows, okay? Never locking your joint. Make sure your wrists are strong. No lateral rotation, no medial rotation. Weights to your heart as you fly your arms back. And your palms face one another or palms face down. Avoid rotating your shoulder internally. Just keep your shoulder neutral. Good. Again, always keep flowing through the heart center, never swing your waist. When you do your chaturanga, just set your waist low down to the ground and then move through your vinyasa without the waist. Or you can always just keep it, go straight to down dog. All right? Stay here. Breathe. Keep breathing here in your boat. Four, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, we're adding on in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pump the heart, we lower down, for 2, exhale up, for 2, good, inhale down, and down, exhale, up, and up, again, if it's too much, bend the knees, out, good, and lift, that's still too much, palms down, yes, breathe, good, again, if you need to modify, again, bring your feet down, just lower, and lift your upper body, you choose, good, good, 4, 10, so strong, 9, 8, 7, last 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it here, hold, hold it here, squeeze the block, pulse, reach for your toes, 4, 10, you're doing great, 9, 8, 7, 6, squeeze the block harder, 5, 4, 3, build the heat in your body, 2, 1, lower it down slowly, keep the block, alright, now you're going to bring the block to your calf, don't flex your feet, nice, squeeze the block, alright, you can support and put your hands underneath your lower back if you need that support, or hands by your side, inhale, lower your legs, 1, 2, good, 3, 4, exhale, lift slowly, 2, 3, and 4, keep going, lower, use your lower and upper abdominal wall, yes, you can keep your head down or you can lift your shoulder blades off the mat, especially if you have low back issue, lifting your head off the ground really helps, keeping your lumbar spine on the mat, but also if it's too much on your neck, you just keep your head down, and just don't lower your legs too far down, good. Squeeze the ball harder. Slow and control. This is. This is too much load. You can bend your knees, okay? Feel free to do that. Modify. I don't want you to feel so much on your hip flexor. You can even just tap your heels towards the ground. Good. Woo! Last 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it up, right here, 245, can you lower your legs more, breathe, 4, 10, 9, maybe you jump forward, 8, 7, yes, 6, good, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, legs back to the sky, reach right, center, reach left, center, right, center, left, let's go, squeeze the block harder, so center, right, center, reach left, good, if your neck is fatigued, put one hand down behind your neck, good, and alternate, but every time you go through center, you lift higher, good, so you're working your upper, lower, and oblique muscle in your core. Woo! Squeeze, let's go. Up. Keep going, keep breathing, nice. Feel the change, right? You feel it, the obliques getting stronger. 10. 9. 8. Woo, you got this. 7. Started. Pause. Started in here. 5. 4. 3, 2, hold it to the left, we pulse, reach, good, you can place one hand behind your neck, 4, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, good, 4, 3,
center, exhale right. Again, place one hand behind your neck, four, six, four, four, ten, nine, eight, seven, good. Six, three, two, five, four, good. Three, two, one, back to center, we fall, go with it, let's go. Four, ten, yes, eight, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and release. Woo, woo. Good, slide the block to the top of your mat. Rock and roll, forward and back. That's just my back part, guys. Don't worry about it. I'm sweaty. All right, find your forearm plank. Woo. All right, hip dip. Right, center, left. Right, left. Good. Use your obliques. Nice. Rotate. Use the waistline. Side to side. Getting stronger. Just another 30 seconds. Woo. Feel free to modify. Do it on your knees. Right? Right there. Twist. Reach. So don't give up. Keep pushing through. Do it on your knees, on your toes. Yes, you can. Last 15 seconds here. We're gonna hold the hips to the right. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it to the right, everybody, hold it. We pulse. Little pulses. Pulse. 10, 9, 8, 7, good. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one, hold, side plank. Right forearm is your foundation. Stack your feet, left arm up. All right, you need to modify. You can bring your right knee down, be here. Good. Squeeze the shoulder blades together. Hold it here, hips a little higher. Just isometric hold. Nice, work that right oblique. Stack your hip bone, you need to find stability. Stagger your feet, left foot above your right. In front of the right. Very nice. Another 15 seconds. Hips a little higher for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Forearm plank, inhale. Hold it here. 30 seconds. Neck is long. Retraction on your scapula so you're not collapsing through the shoulder blades. Yes, keep breathing. Steady breath. 15 seconds left. You guys are amazing. Stay with me. In 10, we're gonna hip dip left. In 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hip dip to the left. We pull. Down, up, down, up. Control. Squeeze. Yes, nice. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5 more, 4, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it up, side plank, left forearm is your foundation, you can bring your elbow to 45, or left elbow in line with your left wrist, hips higher, yeah, nice adjustment there, squeeze your shoulder blades, look up, reach up, so strong, neck is long. Come back to your happy thought. You can always stagger your feet, right foot in front of the left for more stability. Squeeze in our thighs. So strong. Work the obliques harder. Eight, make the change you want to see in your practice in your body. You get stronger every time. Last five, four, three, two, and one. Forearm plank, one more time, I know, hold it. 1 minute left. Shoulders on top of the elbows. Feet together. Yes, you can. You can do it on your knees, guys. Whatever you do, don't give up. Keep your hips low. Your hips should be in line with your shoulders. Don't let your hips spike up or drop down because you're fatigued. I'd rather have you modify on your knees and have a proper form than cheat yourself, okay? Yes, you can. Close your eyes. Come back to the intention. You're doing fantastic. Just 30 seconds. We can do anything for 30 seconds. Woo! Shh. Keep breathing here. So strong. Find that shake. Shake equal changes. 15 seconds left. Woohoo! 10. If you're on your knees, come up to your toes. Yes, H. Nice. 8, 7, 6, 5, good. 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. Woo. Take your down dog. Make sure you have your weight. The top of your mat. Woo. Last work. Just kidding. You've been working. Inhale, lift the hands. Step or hop to the top of your mat. Halfway lift. Inhale. Exhale, fold. Grab your lighter sets of weight. Inhale, weight to your heart. Exhale, shoulder press. Shh. Inhale, weight to your heart. Exhale, fly your arms back. Nice. Inhale, weight to your heart. Run to the right leg. Inhale, one-legged mountain pose. Shoulder press at your leg. Shh. Inhale, weight to your heart. Keep your weight to your heart. First, you lunge. Step your left foot to the right. Hinge forward. Inhale, weight back to your heart. Shoulder press with the legs. Inhale with your heart. Exhale, warrior three. Left leg extend back. Inhale, bend the right knee. Low lunge. Good. Low flying lunge here. Hold. Maybe you plunge your arms back. Inhale with your heart. Exhale, release the weights down. Move through your vinyasa. Inhale, lift the heels, bend the knees, look ahead, step or hop to the top of your mat. Halfway lift, inhale. Bow forward, exhale. Good. Chair pose, inhale, knees bend. Good, exhale, shoulder press. Shh, nice breath, Sage. Inhale, weight to your heart. Exhale, fly your arms back. Shh, make sure you guys are breathing at home. Inhale, weight to your heart. Exhale, lift your right knee off the mat. One-legged mountain pose, shoulder press. Shh, extend the right leg. Inhale, weight to your heart. Exhale, curtsy lunge. Step your right foot to the left. Hinge forward. Inhale, come back up. Shoulder press. Shh, good. Inhale, weight to your heart. Warrior three. Keep your weight to heart center. Bend the left knee. Low flying lunge. Lunge the ball of your right foot. Fly your arms back. Shh. Nice. Inhale, weight to your heart. Exhale, low lunge. Weights down. Palms to the ground. Three-legged plank. Exhale, chaturanga. This is one of my favorite songs when I was in Brazil. There you go, I'm sharing it with you guys. Yeah, you can shake your booty. 15 seconds, dance break. Yeah, you can down, shake your butt. Come on, it's just yoga. Fun.
That's
part of the workout. It is part of the workout. Alright, dance break down.
Lift your hands.
Step or hop to the top of your mat. Halfway lift, inhale. Exhale, fold. Heavier weight. Alright. Weight to heart center, inhale. Relax your shoulder. Stay a little lower. Bend elbows 90 degrees. Tricep kick back, inhale here. Exhale, extend back. Shh. Inhale, bend. Exhale, extend. Shh. Inhale. Exhale. Alright, option to stay here or add the leg. Shh. Inhale, bend the knees. Stay lower. Nice stage. Exhale, extend. Shh. Never strain your knees, keep your knees bent. So catchy. If you have hip, low back issue, bring your feet hip distance apart, right? Do a regular squat, but never strain your knees. Lift your elbows higher so you can feel in your tricep. Yes. So good, so strong. Nice. Lift the elbows higher. Neck is long. Open up your heart. Inhale. Exhale. Whatever you do, make sure you're breathing. Good. 10 more. Last 9. 8 more. Good. 7. You're doing great. Last 6. You got 5. Feel the heat on your tricep. 4. Bring them up. Bring them up. 3. Last 2, 1, hold your arms straight, sit lower, pulse your arms, lift, above your hips, higher, 10, 9, 8, 7, good, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, weight to your heart center, one-legged mountain pose, left knee pulls up, alright, tricep overhead,
Bring your weight over your head, elbows bent to 90 degrees. Start with your arms 90, no lower than that. Inhale. Exhale, tricep extension. Shh. Extend your arms to the sky. Inhale, bend elbows 90. Exhale, press. Shh. Okay, never lock in your joint. Stop 90% of extension. Now, stay here up to the other leg. Shh. We're adding that quad work. Shh. Core is active. Shh. This is too much, you're going to keep your left knee bent, okay? No problem. Shh. Focus on your tricep. That's still too much for you. You can come into a slight chair. Core is engaged. And just be here. Focus on the long hands of your tricep right here. It's very hard to attack our wings, right? We want to get our body more toned and stronger. Good. Shh. They're a big muscle, so use your heavier weight. Shh. Exhale. Inhale. 10 more. Shh. 9. Good. Last 8. Stay with me. 7. 6. Shh. 5. Woo. 4. You're doing great, Sage. Everybody stay with me. 3. Don't give up at home. 2. Woo. 1 more. Hold it there. Yes, yes. Microbend your elbows. Exhale. Little pulse. Little pulse. Good. You got it. 4. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, left leg higher, 5, 4, good, 3, 2, 1, weight too hard, good, curtsy lunge, step your left foot to the right, yes you can, work that right out of glute, key lift your chest this time, shoulders over the hips, palms face forward, bicep curls, lunge deeper, inhale, exhale, bicep curls, down, bicep curls, option to add the legs, we lower, Felish. But you see that my legs are staying, my front legs especially staying bent. Because I'm focusing on working the outer glute and outer thigh. So, if you start to slip, good, because your feet are sweaty, just move your right foot to the left more. So you're staying on your mat, okay? Inhale, down. Exhale, lift. The legs are too much, just do your bicep curls, right? You can hold the curtsy lunge right here without adding the double lunges. That's still too much. Right here is your modification. Focus on your biceps. Or you don't want to focus on your bicep today, you want to focus on your glutes. You can just do the curtsy lunge and do this right here. You choose. We do compound movement here, doing the lower and upper body simultaneously. So we can burn more calories, but also working multiple muscles at a time. Yes. Chest open, shoulders over the hips, Sage. Good, nice job, good adjustment. 10 more, everybody. 9. Last 8. Good. 7. Woo. 6 more. Almost there, you got 5. Last 4. Don't give up, you got 3. Modified, but don't stop, 2 more. Last one, hold your elbows 90 degrees, chest open. Inhale here, exhale, pulse your arms up an inch, down an inch. Can you sit low on your legs? Shh. Woo, good, fast. 10, 9, loosen up everybody. 8, you're gonna bring your waist to your heart in 7. 6, good, 5, 4, 3, keep your core engaged, 2, 1, weights to your heart, just the glute. Inhale, down an inch. Exhale, up an inch. Come on. Woo. 10. 9, I know. Hey, you found this shake. How are you doing, Sage?
Shaking.
Good. That's what we run. Woo. I hope you guys are shaking at home, too. That's how. That's when you know you're stronger. 4 more. Yes. 3. Yes, we can. Last 2. 1. Woo. Inhale, come up. Woo. One leg in mountain pose. I know you're like, ooh, it feels like I'm drunk. And yeah. It's like 9 a.m. and you haven't even drank yet. It's all good. It's happened. Warrior 3. All right, narrow back row. Palms face one another. Repress your trap. Inhale here. Exhale, row it up. Inhale, roar. Exhale, row. Now, this is too challenging for you balancing one leg. You can do a low flying lunge right here, left foot down. And just row.
Yeah, it's still working the right glute, right? It's still challenging enough you feel in your booty, but without compensating on your low back, right? And then on your balance, because this is already hard enough to hold your balance. Now we're adding on the arms. Shh. So just focus on the upper body by bringing your left ball of your foot down. Keep your back heel lifted so your low back is neutral. Good. Engage your belly, squeeze your shoulder blades. Very nice. Again, if you want more challenge today, combine your lighter and heavier weights because your rhomboid and your posterior deltoid are big muscle. So it can handle a lot. Yeah. Shh. Whew. Squeeze. Nice. 10 more. Good. 9. Last 8, 7, yeah, feel free to modify any. Last 5, yes, you can keep breathing, Sage. Shh, everybody breathe at home. Exhale, last 3. Shh, 2 more. Woo! Last 1, hold it up at the top, we pulse up. 10, 9, 8, good, 7, everybody, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We see hard. Woo, low, find your crescent. Okay, listen up. You're gonna bring your weights down. Okay? Bring your palms to your heart. I know, layer 1, step, switch. Step and switch. Switch, switch. Layer 2, let's go, sit, jump, switch. Come on. Woo, let's go. 30 seconds. Core is engaged. Jump, jump. Yes, by the way, we're going into our plyometrics. No warning. That's how we do it here. Keep going. Come on. Jump switch. Jump switch. 15 seconds left. Yes, you can. Keep going. Woo. In 10. You're going to come down in 9. 8. We're going to mount climber in 7. 6. 5. Keep going. 4. 3. 2. 1. Find your plank mount climber. Switch. 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 Woo. Left. Right. Go. You can slow it down. You can speed it up. Let's go, let's go. Keep moving. Left, right, double time. Let's go. Get your heart rate up. Keep body moving. Woo. Breathe. You're doing great. 15 seconds left. Yes, we can. We're going to our frog jump in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, come to the top, frog jump, hands to the ground, squat down, jump up, woo, let's go froggies, smile, keep going, yes, land with bent knees, protect your joint, squat lower, jump a little higher, let's go froggy, keep moving, yes you can, 15 seconds left, don't give up, you got this stage, 4, 10, 9, listen up, we're going to drop the opposite foot in 8, 7, 6, yes, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, tap your opposite foot, tap, 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 psh, woo, keep moving, keep going, yes, we can, left, right, go, go, bring your hip,
yes, you can, feet.
Yeah, you can modify high knees, okay, go, go, woo, you're doing great, come on, come on, come on. 10. Now we finish with jump squat in 8, 7, yes you can, 6, 5, 4, keep going, 3, 2, 1, jump squat, squat down, reach arms forward. As you jump up, pull your arms back. Shh, woo, keep breathing. Yes you can. See your booty bounce. Woo, stay with me. 20 seconds left. Come on. No giving up. Keep pushing through. Right, push through till the end. 15 seconds. Everybody at home, stay with your squat. You need to modify, just lift the heel, squat down. 10, 9, 8, keep going. 7, a little higher. 6, a little faster. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk it out. Woo-hoo. Catch your breath. Drink your water.
towel up. Woo. All right. All right, down dog when we're ready. Inhale, reach arms up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, vinyasa. Or you can skip it. Good. Down dog. Deep inhale. Deep exhale. Inhale, lift the hands. Step or hop to the top of your mat. Halfway lift, flat back. Exhale, fold. Chair pose. Grab your heavier sets of weights. Woo! Yeah, we right away go to the left side. All right. Boom, 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 boom. Stay lower. Bend the elbows 90 degrees. Tricep kick back. Inhale here. Exhale, extend it back. Shh. Bend. Rest. Feel free to stay here. Add the legs. Shh. Add the squat. Down. Make it a compound with mine. Only bending your elbows to 90 degrees, and then extend from there. Beyond 90, right, if you go all the way here, we're working a bicep, and we're already working a bicep. So start here, extend. Inhale, resist at the top, right? The function of the tricep is an extensor of the elbow. So it works the most at the top. Maybe hold it there first, then bend. Resist, lift it higher, good, just like that. Nice. Stay lower. You can add the squat or skip it. Last 10. 9 more. 8. 7. Last 6. Woo. 5. 4. So good. So strong. Last 3. 2 more. Last 1. Hold your arms straight. Squat lower. Close your arms. Lift. Lift. Higher above your hips. 4, 10, 9, 8, what?
7.
Louder.
6.
Yes. 5. Good.
4,
3,
2, 1.
Make sure you count, guys, at home so I know you're alive. I don't know you're alive, but you know you're alive. Come up on legged mountain pose. Right knee pulled up. All right. Bend your elbows 90 degrees. Tricep over, shoulder press. Inhale here. Exhale, extend. Shh. Inhale, bend 90. Exhale, extend. Stay here or add the legs. Shh, exhale. Straighten your right leg. Inhale. Exhale. Shh. Yeah, good. Level your hips. Engage your core. This is too much. You can do one arm at a time. Good. You can also do it without the legs, right? Just focus on the arms. This is still too much. Bring your feet down. And just here. Good. You're still fatigued? Guys, come down to your knees. Great modification. Okay? Shh. Take the layers that you need today. Whatever that means for you. Good. Shh. Last 10. Work the deltoids. Core is active. Whew. Exhale. Shh. 7 more. 6. You got it. 4, 5. Listen for the change in 4. Shh. Last 3. 2 more. Shh. Last 1. Hold. Bend your elbows to 90 degrees. Bend your elbows to 90 degrees. Inhale, lower. Rotate a cup. Exhale, lift. Shh. You can always bend the right knee. And give that hip flexor a break. So you can always bend your legs right here. Same thing, you can come back to the kneeling. Focus on your rotator cuff. Work your infrasupinatus, supraspinatus, teres minor. Nice, Sage. Good. Yeah, if this is still too much, one arm at a time. If that's still too much, you can grab your lighter sets of weight, or even do it without the weight. Right? The point is, you know you're strong, you know your limitation. Mind over matter. 4-10. 9, 8, 7 more. Last 6. Yes, you can. In 5. You got this. You're finishing up in 4. Shh. 3. Last 2.
And one, nice work. Wait to your heart. Ooh, come up. Curtsy lunge. Let's do this. Step your right foot to the left. Yeah, so you want split, maybe switch to the right more.
Lunge lower, hammer curl. Open up your chest, shoulders up a bit. Inhale here, exhale, hammer curl. Shh. Good, inhale down, nice edge. Exhale, curl. Shh. Inhale down, exhale, curl. Feel free to stay here or add the lunges. Squeeze. Shh. Are you feeling your outer glute? Curtsy lunge, down. The legs are too much. Again, you can come back to just holding the lunge. Or you can come down to your right knee and focus on your hammer curls. Shh. That's still too much? You can just do this whole class without any weight, okay? If you want to focus on the glute, arms by your side, weight or no weight, and just squat it down. Lunge it up and down. Shh. Nice. Slow and control. Breathe. Exhale. Yes, nice work, everybody. Keep breathing, inhale, and exhale. Contract, neck is long, resist. Shh. Yeah, if you want to challenge yourself more today, you can combine your lighter and heavier weight together, right? So then you make it heavier, challenge, more challenging on your bicep. Good, last 10. Shh. Good, 9 more. Stay with it, last 8. Woo. 7. Good. You got 6. Feel that burn. Feel this glute shaking, the quad shaking, your bicep shaking. Shh. Last 4. Woo. Booty, knee, down. 3. 2 more. Last one. Hold it 90 degrees. Hold your arms, feet, pulse. Up. Up. Down. 10. Shh. 9. 8, good, 7, nice work, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good, waist to your heart, just the glute, down, up, woo, feel that shake, feel that burn, just 10, 9, yes you can, 8, 7, change is happening right now, stay with me. Don't give up. Yes, you can for 5. 4. Whew, 3. Keep breathing. 2 more. Last one. And come up. Oh, I know. Great, I know. Makes you hard. 4 to 3. All right. Wide back row. Come space the back of the room. Relax your shoulders. Inhale here. Exhale. Row it up. Shh. Inhale down. Exhale. Row. Now. This is too much, feel free to bring your right foot down. Low flying lunge. Focus on the core for neck alignment and focusing on your back exercise. Wide back row, work your posterior deltoids. Rhomboid major and minor as you squeeze your shoulder blades together. Okay, you still feel in your left outer glute. Okay, feel free to challenge yourself and come up here. That's still too much being here, guys. Come to your chair. So then you distribute the weight equally to both legs. Shh. Exhale. Shh. Good. Again, you want to challenge yourself today. Combine the lighter and the heavier weight to make it extra challenging today. Shh. Right? Making your back muscles stronger. Keep your core tight. Good. If you're level 3, you can always come down to level 2, be here. Or come down to level 1. In your chair again. 4, 10. Shh. 9. Whew. 8 more. Last 7. You're doing great. Keep breathing. Last 6. 5 more. Last 4. Shh. 3. Whew. 2 more. You're okay. Last one, hold. Every breath, we pulse. Up, up, up. Exhale. 10, 9, 8, 7, good. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Weights your heart, breathe. All right. Bring your weights down. Come on, I know. To the top of your mat. Palms to your heart. We squat and we jump switch. Jump switch. Yeah, option. Stop. right? If you have knee issue, low back issue, hip issue, you just keep moving. Good, yes. Woo, come on. Yes, 30 seconds, keep moving. Shh. Keep breathing up and down. Yes, chest stay lifted. Jump it higher. Work your legs equally. Get your heart up, get your body moving. 15 seconds left, you're doing great, Sage. Listen for the change. In 10, 9, we're going to Mount Everest instead of Mount Climber. To modify, you can do Mount Climber, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, come down to your plank. Left foot to just the left end. Jab switch, Mount Everest. Switch, switch, a little faster. Woo! You want more? Tap your feet here. Tap your feet here. Woo! Come on, come on. Keep moving, you're doing great, Sage. Yes, 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 20 seconds. Yes, guys, to modify, you can do Mount Climber instead. Woo! Nice, Sage. Last 10, 9, double time, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, froggy jump in 3, 2, 1. Yes, girlfriend, you got this. Come on, guys. Ladies and gentlemen at home, push through. Heels in, toes out. Land with bent knees, squat down, jump up. Keep pushing through. You're so good, Sage. Keep going. Keep moving. Woo! Don't stop. Yes, you can. Come on, 15 seconds left. You're doing fantastic. Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The high knees or tap the inside of your foot. You choose. Good. Use your core. Good. Go. Like you're kicking a soccer ball. Left. This is your modification. Right here. Woo. Core is active. You're still moving. Woo. See? Still hard. Tap, tap, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, jump squat. Come on. 30 more seconds. Push through. Shh. Yes, you can. Don't give up. To modify, squat, lift the heels. Shh. Woo. Yes. 15 seconds left. How you end this? Come on. Yes, you can. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Walk it off. Good job, everybody. Breathe.
She got us with that second round.
I know. Second time is a charm. All right. Almost done with class. Okay? Push a little bit more. Give me a little bit more. You got this. We got this together. Make sure you block at the top of your mat. All right, yogis. Last set. Plank and push-up alternate. Woo! Everyone's favorite. All right. Inhale, mountain pose, reach up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high plank. All right. So bring your feet hip distance apart. Grab your block. Place the block on your low back. And then grab it with your left hand. Reach. Put it back on your low back. Right hand. Good. Just like that. Let's go. Just 30 seconds. Nice. So we're alternating. Nice, Sage. Good form. One line of energy from the crown of the head to the heels. To her tailbone, right? Keep it steady. Her hips now rocking side to side. Good. Use your transverse abdominis. Good. 15 seconds left. Shh. In 10. Keep the block on your low back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
Alright, walk on your low back, hands underneath the shoulders. Hinge forward, turn around the push-up. Down, up, down, up. Option to drop to the knees. Okay.
Modify, don't stop.
Shh. Come on, come on. Keep your low back there. You don't want to drop your block. Your block is your baby. Good. Woo. 15 more seconds. Walk your hands back more, a little bit more seconds. Right here. Good job, mama. Yes. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to plank. Grab your block again. Second set. Reach. And put in your low back. Woo. Reach. Put in your low back. Come on. Reach. Woo. There goes my baby. Baby's too slippery. Betty, baby sweat.
Can I throw mine off too?
No, you can't. Don't kill your baby. Mine is not dead, it just had a concussion. It healed out loud to death.
That must have been what happened to me.
Nine, exactly. Lift it up. Block on your low back again. Second set, tricep. In four, three, two, one. Tricep push-up. Turn around the push-up, inhale. Down, up, down, up. So hinge forward more. Walk your hands a little bit more, darling. Everybody walk your hands back more so your elbows and wrists are stacked when you bend back. So get to the tricep, the back of your arms. Yes, you can. Nice. So good, so strong. Good, last 10 seconds here. We're gonna find our plank. One more time in 8, 7, 6, keeping the block on your low back in 4, 3, 2, 1, high plank, good, hold it here, breathe here, hold, neck is long, protraction your scapula, isometrical, breathe, do one more, dip your legs together, nice, 8, feet together and your thighs together. Yes, you can. Keep breathing here. So strong. You're doing great. You guys are already halfway there, 30 seconds left. Find that shake. Find that strength. Don't give up. Strength comes from within, okay? Dig in. Find that inner strength. You can do it, believe. Come on, come on. In 10 seconds, wide arm push up, and then we'll be done with class. 7, yes you can, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep that block on your low back, let's go. Down, up, go on your knees if you need to. Work your chest, work your back. This is the time where you wanna push through. Till the end, shake your whole body. Let the earthquake come in, and you make a change. This is it. Breathe. Push through more. 15 seconds. You're doing fantastic. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! You made it, guys. Set the block down. Oh, great. Thank yourself. You did it. You showed up. All right.
I'm drenched.
You're so drenched. All right, guys. We're just going to move to one of our side A. Whew, slowing down the heart rate. Down, down. Inhale. Lift the hands. Step or hop to the top of your mat. Halfway lift. Inhale. Exhale. Forward fold. Inhale. Mountain pose. Rise up. Go tall. Back bend. Exhale. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, vinyasa. Woo! Down, down. Inhale, right leg high. Exhale, half pigeon. Woo! Take your right knee to your right wrist. Ankle to your left wrist. Walk your right foot forward. Rotate like your right foot. Square your hips. Alright, if you did my Pilates class and you did climb, do some pigeon. Good for your glute. Okay, the other hip. Good, inhale, lengthen here. Exhale, fold. Ooh, surrender. Make sure you keep the weight evenly between your weights, guys. Breathe into your piriformis, slowing down the heart rate, slowing down the breath. Inhale, come back up your palms. Tuck your toes. Like a dog, right leg high, inhale. Exhale, set your right foot down. Inhale, left leg coming. Exhale, half pigeon on the left knee to the left wrist. Ankle to right wrist. Grab your foot with your right hand, slide your shin forward or flex your left foot. Tuck your right toes, slide your right knee back. Bring your hands by your hips, lift the chest up. Now gaze to the left, make sure your right toes pointing straight back so your hips are square as well, inhale. Exhale, fold. You can sleep your pigeon or you can stay upright. Whatever you need. One more breath, yogis. Inhale, rise up. Back to your palms. Tuck your toes to like a dog. Shake it up. Back to down dog. Inhale, lift your hands. Exhale, make your way to the top of your mat. Have a seat. All right. Find your seated forward fold. Find your sit bone. Bend your knees if you need to. Especially if you have tight hamstring, tight low back. Inhale, take your arms up, reach it up to the sky. Exhale, fold. Each inhale, you lengthen. Each exhale, you fold deeper. Surrender here. Feel free to stay here longer, yogis. If you're moving on with us, inhale, come up slowly. And then exhale, relax your shoulders. All right, make your way down slowly on your mat. Lower down with control. Good, find your bridge pose. So bend your knees, bring your feet hip distance apart. Make sure your fingers can lightly grace your heels. Ground to the feet, take a deep inhale here. Exhale. Inhale, lift the hips up to the sky, okay? Stay here, or you can grab the outer edge of your mat, or you want more active bridge, shimmy your shoulders underneath you, interlace the fingers. Palms together, okay? Make sure your wrists are touching to protect your rotator cuffs, and press your pinkies down, lift the hips higher. Keep your neck long, the back of your head is on the mat. Keep your chest expanding more. Engage your glutes. Slow down the heart rate, slow down the breath. And then gently release the arms, the bind, release the shoulders with control. Lower your spine down, bone by bone by bone. Good, windshield wiper your legs. Good, when you're ready, take your happy baby. Keep your low back flat on the mat, your sacrum on the mat. Grab the inner or the outer edges of your feet, whatever feels comfortable for your ankles and knees or stack. Okay, rock your baby side to side. Make sure your sacrum is on the ground. Some of you are more mobile and you want to strain your legs one foot at a time. Hook your big toes with your fingers and you can Alright, rock it, baby. Side to side right here. Ah, so do what feels good for you. And slowly you can stay here or moving on with us. Hug your knees into your chest, up and asana. Lower your left leg. Squeeze your right knee towards your right shoulder. Exhale, supine twist. Guide your right knee across towards the left. Yeah, scoot your hip to the right more so you can twist deeper. Keep your right shoulder on the mat. Breathe. Feel free to stay here longer. When you're ready, inhale, come back to center. Both knees in. Exhale, lower your right leg down. Take your left knee towards your left shoulder. Compress your descending colon, inhale. Exhale, guide your left leg across your body to the right. Scoot your hips to the left more so you can keep your low back, your hips as neutral as you can. Twisting from your thoracic spine. Keep breathing here. When you're ready, inhale, return to center. Take your knees into your chest one more time. Squeeze yourself into a tiny little ball, grab the abs, but sit elbows around your shin, forehead to your knees. Curl into a tiny little ball, take a deep inhale here, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And exhale, release. Final Shavasana, extend your legs long. Arms by your side, close your eyes. Final resting pose. My friends at home, please stay in your Shavasana for as long as you need. Listen to your body. This is the moment that is so important for you to recover, to give back to yourself for working so hard. Thank you so much for joining me today. It's been a pleasure guiding you through your breath, through your practice. Stay safe, stay healthy. Namaste.